Hey guys, it's Matt, Central Florida Bigfoot. So, I've been telling you about desensitizing yourself before you go out looking for the big hairy man in the woods, right? So, I'm going to run camera a little bit while I grill some burgers over there. And I want you to just listen to what happens in my backyard. I just had a rock throw at me, right? An acorn just fell and literally bounced like within inches from my feet. I'm going to roll camera. That was one already in a minute, less than a minute. Okay? So, listen.
Five. Six behind camera. Seven. UV light. Dog bark, neighbors behind us. A little longer.
I called my cousin because we grew up. He was there always together. And we got
Almost hit me. That was funny.
Oh,
Another one. Hopefully you're catching all those. Throwing rocks at me, right? That missed me by about a foot. Anyway, the point is just don't listen for audio sounds of things that go bump in the night only when you're in the woods looking for the big hairy man. That's my point. Listen all the time. Learn your environment, whether it's home or the woods, and you'll realize this stuff happens all the time. No one threw a rock at me. We counted at least 10 in this video. They're bouncing off the deck. It's acorns. Before I turned the camera on, one hit my air conditioning unit. Another one just fell over there. One hit my air conditioning unit. It was real loud, and a branch broke out of our oak tree and landed on the ground. And I was right here watching it. So that's my point. It's a little experiment. I talk about it a couple times. I just wanted to show you guys. So let me check my burgers, and I'll let it run a little bit more. You can see them right here. Look at it. Another one. It's fall, man. This is what fall is. Another one. Another one. Or maybe they followed me home. Heard that one too, right?